what the hell? Ow. The fuck was that? Okay. And I saw the notification back here for you. Thank you. So, how are we going to do this? Because we gotta get up there. Really? They're making it that easy? Come on now, I thought it would have been harder. Let's see, how about I leave fuck someone again?
Can't get enough of these ATM hacks, can you?
Nah, nope. Never enough.
Uh-oh. Arrhythmia.
I'm home.
Welcome to Bloom's new CTOS-enabled banking teller. One moment while I confirm your identity.
Confirm? Confirm what? You don't watch television?
Welcome, Mr. Franklin. How can I assist you today?
Okay, so now you recognize me. All right, let's see those G's, baby. Yeah.
Thank you for your generous donation, Mr. Franklin.
Donation? What donation? Whatever. Maybe my publicist can handle with that. I don't have time for this.
Your account balance is zero. Have a nice day.
My account balance is what?
Checking. Your account balance is zero.
My account is zero. Oh, that's funny. Do you have any idea who I am?
Yeah, a broke actor. That's who you are.
Kaylee's ATM hack passes with flying colors. The woman's got skills, and I think we can safely add this one to the Dedsec suite.
Marcus, I hear a little something in your voice there.
Yeah, respect.
Somebody's got a crush.
She's not interested. Apparently, drunk me already asked.
I remember that.
Painful.
So give me those followers, come on. So let's see here. So pink slip, paint job. Let's see, what's our closest one to us as of right now? And that's that one, okay. So we're starting pink slip. Oh no, I want their bike, damn it. I wasn't even near you, dude. Wasn't near you either, bitch. What the hell? Oh, hello. There's a possible hack over here. Which one is it?
Have a blessed life.
You. You want to talk? sit the fuck back down, dude. And we'll talk.
Man, what's a brother gotta do? My insurance rates go up for no damn reason. Every month. You understand? Every damn month.
Every month for no reason?
I called Provi Blue, but they just gave me some runaround. Risk clause, they tell me. It's a bullshit clause is what it is. Same thing happens to almost everybody I know. Goddamn insurance.
Okay, now we're going to start our fun.
Anybody here use ProvaBlue insurance?
No. I hacked my government payout to give me full coverage.
Who the fuck needs insurance?
Why? What's ProvaBlue up to?
Sounds like they're ripping people off with a risk clause.
Seems like a good reason to look around in ProvaBlue's servers.
It'll go faster if I have a password.
Finding an employee near you right now. There he is. IT guy. He'll have one.
Keep to the streets, lunatic.
Ah. Okay. Where's our access point here? Oh, we don't have any better cameras, do we? Use our damn helicopter here. Okay.
Well, brain activity. Comprehension especially. What did it for me? I realized
that's hackier. Give what information we can.
All right, I'm in the Farmington surveillance system. Just need to find an access point into their network.
Nice!
Of course.
Looks like Farmington's been sampling Bloom's product.
Do tell.
They used a Bloom algorithm to search data and flag high-risk employees. Guess who made the top spot on the keyword list?
Oh, that's so sweet.
Nice work, guys.
So people got fired for being our supporters? We should defend them.
Not just our supporters. Anybody who's even curious about us. I'm gonna hit their main office. See if I can send a nice severance package to everybody they can.
Ooh, I see what we're going to be dealing with now. We're in a red zone. Nice. So, let's see what we got here. It's usually just three guards. Okay. Jumper's not being detected, so fuck off. Not noticing the guy walking right towards you, really, dude? Must be so nice to be blind.
Got a view inside the Farmington's head office now. Gonna hack into their system and redistribute some wealth.
That's what I like to hear.
Attached are your request to employees. Search results specifically targeting keywords. That's like Prime 8. No more lies. New Dawn. If you have any questions about how the data was collected, please refer to your Bloom contact. I need that cop to go by.
Gonna be a fun weekend for the ex-Farmington's employees. I just sent them each 10 grand.
Won't their accountant spot the error?
Definitely. But I transferred it out of an illegal account, so they're not gonna be able to say anything about it.
That's how it's done, people.
Damn, Marcus. Stop raising my bar for the rest of us.
Okay. So this is the okay, let me check here. So okay, yeah, those are all side operations. Good. So yeah, let's go ahead and get this employee one. Just so we can get his password. Figure out more of this.
Are you in the doghouse?
What?
That Prava Blue guy got shit canned today. His password's no good.
Oops. My bad.
So Dara's selling day old fish.
I'm relying on you out here, girl. I need up to date shit.
I said sorry. Sheesh. Okay, here. I've got another Prava Blue employee.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
You really, really sure?
Fuck you, Marcus. Just go get the damn password.
Alright, planned on it. Jeesh. This just makes it more fun.
What are you doing?
Out of the way!
What the hell are you doing?
Hmm. Boom. Now we got access.
Alright, got the password. You marked Papa Blue on my map?
Sure did.
You sure? You sure you got it right? It might have changed.
God damn,
Marcus.
He ain't gonna let this one go.
Nope. Well, of course, it will be right beside where I'm at. How am I going to get to this one?
Now that's a public disturbance.
Public disturbance my ass, dude. So let's see here. Let's go into the car park, go to the top. There's even a fucking top to it. Ah, there is. How do we get access to ya? Ah. Little guy, go. Now you'll give me access in here, so I can access whatever I need in here. Keep going up. I'm trying to think here. There has to be something I'm missing. So, huh. Gotta figure out how to get in here. That's how. Good thing about my drone, I can mark with it. Okay. Thank you. Okay. So, that's where we have to get, huh? Let me see something here. That attract every single person.
Oh, good Lord. Okay, buckle up. Head over that way.
Spread out.
Let's see what you got.
Area clear. Moving on.
Right, let's see what we
got. What the hell?
Previously identified target near your location. Over.
Let's get moving! Watch out, shots fired!
Watch your back!
We're advised backup!
Yeah, they're not going to search shit. And if you do, you're not going anywhere.
This guy has it all, am I right?
Yeah. Passed out drunk really says, I'm king of the world.
Install virus. Let's see what else we can get cause mayhem for. Damn it. That should put us over. Nope. Almost.
There. You got access?
Analyzing the data now.
You sure you're doing it right? Is it the latest data?
Oh, ha ha. That was funny the first time, Marcus. Now it's just douchey.
Oh, wow. Basically, they're monitoring every single purchase. Buy some fast food or a beer or chips, and they immediately bump your rates.
That's their risk clause for you. You risk getting ripped off.
Better tweak their algorithm, I say.
Already on it. Now anytime someone does those things, their rates go down.
I wanna fuck with the CEO and CFO directly.
Looks like they use a limo service. You can track their cars. I've marked the place.
I've already gained access to it. Woohoo!
Installing malware.
Got the GPS data on both the CFO and CEO.
CFO first.
Damn it. Oh no, you're not getting it out of my reach. I don't care. Get in your damn data, dude. What do you think you're doing? Got it, dude. You're done.
What'd I get?
Plenty of banking info for one.
Golden.
Set up his own goddamn insurance rates. Then every time he hits his favorite martini lounge, he gets dinged.
Done.
Now I'm going after the CEO.
Yeah. So let's see. The CEO is going through a loop right now. Well, they're both going to go in. Through loops, Jesus. But there we go. Now we'll catch him. There he is. Track what down? You guys are trying to track. There's no one over here done anything. Your boss is just unconscious over here. Definitely broke the game doing something like that. And gotta get out of the search area. Here we go. Start the conversation.
How about this guy?
You got his discreet encounters login, and he has a wife.
She might be interested to know about this.
Why not add her email address to his account?
She'll get confirmation emails for every encounter.
God, this is fun.
And there we go. We got the followers. So that gives us sex research. So, we can increase our hack. Well, what can we do here? So, Expert RC reduces cooldown for our jumpers. Time PCs. No, I didn't want that part. Where? Thank you. Let's see here. Over here. Massive communication disruption creates a search for everyone around. It also cancels 911 reinforcement calls. That we are taking for sure. Thank you. Okay. Next side mission. So we got paint job. UV stolen. Or home intruder. Let's go do some chaos to Ubisoft. See what they got going on over here. Oh wow, this one you actually, they're up on the ramp over there. This one you have to go down. Underground, okay. Okay. So, for this, let's figure out how we're going to get up there. We need to get up. Give me your money. This will do. Come on. Technically, I didn't need to, because the one area was right there. Come on. Okay. What we got.
Get us a scoop on what Ubi is up to, Marcus.
I know where I need to go. I see. Three, really? Okay. What the fuck is this? Something with Mars.
That should net us followers.
Leave that to me. I've got an in.
I can see the headlines now. New trailer sucks. New trailer kicks ass. New trailer is kind of okay.
You do game reviews on the side, Wrench?
I dabble.
Okay. So, now. Those off my screen. So now we got home. home invader? Paint job. Let's do the home invader. Let's see what chaos we can cause with it. Ooh, I hear it. I know I heard a bike.
Get out.
No. More like get off. But I'm not going to argue with the game. Thank you for your money that I'm probably never going to spend. I'm one of those people that I try to stealth this. Then again, I also end up spending all the money on all the guns. How am I supposed to pick that up? Wait a minute. Let's see something here. Ah, there's a door there. I don't know. Not for that money. I stopped because of the paint job. Which for that, we have to get up. Get where I can control that. Up there. Because that's where I need the paint. So, let's see something here. Okay, I have fun. I know what I'm going to be doing. I'm not going to like it. It involves me controlling that. With me on it. What the hell? Oh, I hit the damn thing. That's what I did. Go, go, go. really. I'll use a car to push you off. Dude.
Get back on the damn road!
I'm out of here.
The fuck out of my way.
What the hell are you doing?
No way.
Okay, why is this happening?
Why? If that did not get stuck, I wouldn't be up here right now.
I am too mad to look away.
Oh, fuck.
Ow. I got pushed off.
I am so sick of this. I swear to God, so sick.
So I should be able to climb that. Thank you. So now, see something here. I have to get up there. Let's see something here. What am I missing? Ah, the other side. That goes all the way down. That's what I'm missing. Don't have shit going on, so. There's a key or something.
I can't understand you.
On this other side.
Hey, Retro, what's up?
Just killing time, you?
I was hoping to catch my cousin here, but he didn't show. I think we might have something for Dedsec.
Oh, yeah? I'm listening.
He buys his weed from the Auntie Shoes. Has for years. So he's gotten close to a couple of them. He heard them talking about a deal with the Bratvas to move product.
Yeah, I don't think Dedsec's got a horse in that race.
He doesn't think it's drugs this time. They're moving people.
Okay, that changes things. Where can I dig into this?
I'll send you a location where the Shoes hang out. Somebody there will know more.
I just learned about some kind of gangster swap meet. Shoes and Bratva.
Why do you want to anger two different homicidal crime groups at the same time?
Because everybody loves a vigilante.
Actually, public opinion is pretty mixed on them.
Not for Dedsec's target audience. We keep making trouble for the indisputable bad guys. We gain followers. It's easy math.
Your math is sound there.
I'm gonna pay the Shoes a visit and see what I can find out.
So that's a online thing, isn't it?
I may have cheated a little, but well, I did it for her. I mean, she wants to have a kid so much. I maybe just lied about the test a little. I'm not the bad guy here.
Let's move up with this. There we go. Come on. Me, it seemed like you were jumping forward there. There we go. And let's add the graffiti. Gonna injure me, potentially kill me. That finishes that. Let's see here. Okay. So that's Operation Intel. Paint. That's the one that we're tracking. Is there any other paint ones over here? That's our main operation. That's the e-cart. That's... Psh. Okay. Let's deal with the paint. That's not part of a series. It's from the same people, but not a series. I was thinking if I should put, like, the quarry and Dark Pictures Until Dawn. I already did it. Nope. Same creators, different series. It's not one I have to focus on right away. I can randomly pull that one out of my list of games to play. Okay, so how are we going to get this one? Let's see here. First of all, give me your money. So I have to get up here. There's no left around, and I have to get onto these buildings somehow. Potentially a left in here. There's not a left. Yes, there is. It's a forklift. Would that be enough to get me up, potentially? Or do we have the other type left?
I put you in the hospital. You can at least afford the bills. Bully for you.
Dudes, I'm not your wife. That's why you're honking. Haha. So, back up. And staying there for. I was not in your way. Okay. So that gives us this. The fuck?
Get back on the road!
Did you seriously just put it right back over here? Yes, you did. Here. Should be able to climb here. There we go. Now we'll paint here. Okay, that's another one done. So we got three more. Or no, two more. I'll focus on that one. Woo! Two more paint jobs. A research point underneath, huh? A research point can stay there. Research point. Okay, this is gonna be a little interesting to figure out. This one's right here. Let's see here. So we got a ladder there, but we don't have anywhere else. Nope. Okay, so we got ladder steps. So we have to figure out how to get. Is there a ladder inside too? Ladder there. But no way up there. Hold on a second here. Looks like we're about to play a fun game here. Ladder, ladder, ladder. For us to get up here. Oh yeah, we're about to be playing with this. For sure. Let's see here. So, gotta figure out how I'm even gonna get up to where I can get up there.